Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Yaksada and I share videos about how I make my planner work for me. And today I am going to be creating 10 daily sheets, which I'm really excited about. And let's kick it off with a blank sheet from the, Old School Planner Babe lineup, which I'm really excited about sharing today. So I have a few different things here for us to choose from. Okay, so let's jump right into it. I'm gonna go heavy on the discs for this spread. We have these, let's see. Then I have the book itself here. Bring in a gold today sticker for the top of this box as kind of like the top priority kind of thing. And then let's see what else we can bring in. This one is planning is my happy hour. Very cute. I like that a lot. I have a must-do list here. Ooh. Put this down here. Okay. A little plan on it banner for up here where we can do probably the date right there. That's great. I don't remember whether or not this book has like an additional checklist box. Perhaps not. Let's see. We have create your own sunshine. Which I think is super cute. Okay. This one says yay for today. I love it. I think, and I should have figured this previously, I probably need to get like some kind of another checklist or at least some other boxes. I might try this one first. These two might be good. Cute. Okay. Let's see what I can get in a yellow and maybe a green. right. Do this one here. And this is cute. It says, smile, it's today. I think that'll be pretty straight. That's really cute. I like that a lot. Let's see what we can grab that's just decorative from this book. Okay, let's see. This one says planner sesh. These are just really cute, like, discs. I don't know if that goes, but I'm going for it. This one says planner babes rule. And this one says plan a happy life. That's really cute. And let's see what we can put right there in the middle. I kind of like this, just like a little almost like a meal prep, like a crock pot meal might be super cute. Okay, and then I want to get some more of those type of washi. There we go. Let's do that's kind of cute. Awesome. That one's adorable. I really like the vibe on that. Let's flip over. And then on this side, I think I want to do something that's a little less about being really colorful and more about just like maybe black or black and gold to kind of let these be what pops on the page, like the discs themselves, like a good contrast might be great. Let's start with this one here that says sweet life. Put this up in the top. Okay, that's great. Let's do get it done. And I'll let this kind of be the checklist here. Okay, that's great. That's cute. I kind of want to switch these up. That's okay. These boxes or these pages that have very little like form to them, I kind of like them because it gives you more opportunity to just kind of build it your way, which I think is really cool. Great. And then Let's see if I can get, I use a lot of these black boxes, but maybe I could get two more that could. Build on one another, or maybe like one black and one gold could be cool also. Ooh. This one, and I will grab a gold after all. These two can kind of build on one another here and here. That's cute. Okay, awesome. These are super cute. And then I was saying the ones that we had just done were a little bit more freeform. And then I wanted to pull at least a few of these because these boxes or these pages have that structure to them, which I also really like. It'll just be interesting to use them in a little bit of a different way. So for this one, I want to use perhaps something from this book. Okay. Here. Yes. Because we're going to go kind of heavy with this blue background color. Okay. Cute. Do grow with the flow. And then we can do the smaller one that says today is brand new. Awesome. I like that a lot. Let me trim, or I can trim it here in a minute. That's really cute. Let's see what banners. Let's do this color. Maybe this color. As the two here, which we can kind of make this whatever we want when the time comes. I do really like the structure that you can find in this, in these pages. Oh, not gonna move it. These two are super cute. Here comes that wind again. It's definitely that time of year here where I live. Okay, let's see what quotes we can find that might be really cute. Perfect. perhaps in gold. Okay. I think we could do these two. We can do important, and we can do the plan. And they're a little bit off from the colors, but I think it's okay. So let's do the plan. Actually, I do important for kind of like the top three vibe. And then the plan for that. And then let's see what else. Didn't end up bringing in gold. Let's try this one here. Oh, why is that stuck? Okay, and then this. And we'll kind of just fill this space here. Up and then here. Awesome. And then we'll let this be like self-care today's focus. And I think this is a really cute one just to get me warmed back up for this style of structured spread. Other side, let's do a different book. Let's try a seasonal spring spread from this mega book. Okay. Okay, so I pulled Focus On, I pulled Remember, and Review, very cute. And then I want to do ideas and to do. Okay. I'm gonna do to do here. Okay. And some of those. Okay. Let's do just grow with it here. Let's do this bicycle. Do this bicycle down here. which I just think is the cutest thing. Love that. Okay. And we'll do a couple butterflies. So cute. Oh my God, I love it. I'm just going to put this little box here as the self-care focus. And then of course we can leave that as like the main focus for the day. So that is one spring spread, which I think is super adorable. So that is four down. I think I want to bring in this check it off page. And I want to use the coordinating book. And that coordinating book is called Fun Illustrations. So let's see what we can do with this one. So this vibe is squeeze the day. So we're definitely going to bring in You're the Zest, which is super cute. And I don't know what that little spot is, but I don't want to see it, so I'll cover that. My husband just started working on his truck after working on mine, so you may be hearing some kind of like automobile work going on out there. Let's do important for the top of this section with the bullet points, which I think is adorable. Okay. I want to use one of these today boxes. That is cute. And then I'm going to pull in Look on the Bright Side. Super cute. And then let's grab a couple more lemons. Ooh, I kind of want to change this up and it's not going to come up. It'll be fine. We'll leave that Look on the Bright Side and then we'll bring in like important in the blue. And I'll kind of put this here. Wait, it already says important here. So we'll do reminder. Yeah. put that one here to kind of signify this box because it is, grid on grid here, which is kind of strange, but I think that's okay. Awesome. Easy peasy on that. And then this side is the hot sauce vibe. And so we'll use that as well. Okay. Let's do this. Here. I'm actually going to put this towards the top. Very cute. Love it. And let's do taco about a good time. Put that here. We can do this really cute kind of washi strip, which I think is really cool. Yes, perfect. Washi strip right over that. Love it. Okay, let's do some boxes. Let's get as many in a bright red as we can. Let's do one. Okay, we'll do noted here. Okay, that's adorable. And then we should have some in that similar shape. Can do that one that says today. And then I'm looking for something else in that shape. Oh, that's kind of cute. It's kind of in the opposite, like right side up versus upside down. Try dream big. There it is. I wonder if that's like too much in a row like that. I think it's fine. Oh, that's cute. I like that a lot. Yeah, I feel like it's good. It's cute. Little open space. Maybe I could get a quote in black. I bet I could do that. Can do Live a Happy Life. Okay, I got it. These two are cute, so this one's gonna be Choose Joy. And then Live a Happy Life. I love it. I've been excited for this one because I feel like it's not going to take a lot. And again, I would like to use the coordinating book. And I brought out an older one, the Squad Life. And we are going to use this one to make our next spread, which I think is super adorable. I would like to bring in these girls, super cute. Put them right here. Okay. I love that so much. Let's also do one of these like butt first flowers. I think that's adorable. Okay. I think that will go just here. So cute. Okay. Okay. Let's do today. And then we can do one as well. Very cute. And then I saw, we'll do some of these. And I think what I'll do is I'll just put 5 of them just as the kickstart because we don't need to do the whole section. That's adorable. Okay, that's really cute. I think I'll bring in this gal here. I'll do 2. We'll do 1 up here. And then I'll do 1 down here. Awesome. That's super cute. I love these like really decorative pages because it makes me feel like I don't need to put as much on it. So that's super cute. And then this one is more of just like an open-ended type. And then for this one, for this back page, which is going to be much more like freeform-ish, I think I'm going to do some of this pink foil. And we'll do, should we do noted or all the things? I think we're going to do noted. Because I think all the things I'm going to save for a weekly spread. Oh, thank goodness for this grid. I was like, how am I going to line this up? But here we are. It's pretty good. Pink foil, so adorable. Okay, love that. Here she is with some flowers. Very cute. And then let's grab. I think I will have one in this book for just like matching colors. Let's see what we can find. Let's do this. Okay. Let's do these could be cute. These are kind of similar to those colors. Okay. And I think that's a good little start here. And then let's do, I know I saw some like headers. Okay, cool. So we're going to do green up here. We love. We're going to do blue. It's a little crooked, but I think that's okay. Okay, and then we're gonna do perhaps today. And we're gonna do that in blue for today. Okay, and then we'll do these as bullets. Do the orange, this pink. Peach. And the last pink one here. I love that. Very cute. And I don't think there's any in this book, but in one of these other ones, I might be able to find like an awesome quote. Let's just get one more box then. Okay, cute. That's adorable. Okay. And then the last two are going to be two more in this style. So we will use something we haven't used yet. I'm going to pull this productivity book. And we'll see what we can put together. Okay. We will start. You got this right up top for the top three vibe. Love. We will do important and today's goal. Okay, I like that as a great start. Okay. I'll pull these two, which are both super cute. This one just says note. This one, I don't know if it's gonna stick back down. That is a question that we are gonna find out together. I really hope it does because it is really, really cute. Okay, I like it. It's kind of crooked, but it is not going to come up. So that is going to be that. Okay. Let's do, I am very busy up here. Super cute. We will do these two, which are both really cute. Okay. These are cute. Okay. For this one, let's do work hard and dream big here. Oh, that's not straight. Cute. And then we'll do focus on. And then this one will be like a boss down here. And then I want to bring in, I do not know where these came from, but I really like them. like what book this came out of. I couldn't tell you. But they are really cute. So we'll do coffee here. Very cute. And I think that's that. That one's adorable. I like that. And then last one. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we did 10. What else have I pulled? Let's do this one, Gold Star Quotes. I don't know what we're gonna find in here. I like to use these as I like to use these books that I've like really loved in these daily sheets because it helps me just like pull from what I already have. Let's see. What are we gonna find? Oh. Should we do this? No, we shouldn't. These are cute. Where were these? And I'm gonna bring these in for that kind of thing that I did on the last page, where we're just gonna do five of them. Okay, that's cute. Okay, back to what I was doing. Last page, as we were saying. And let's do this. Okay. Okay. This one is going to be focus. Stick to it over here. I love that. This one. Yes. That's great. Gold digger, which I think is a cute play on words, and then make smart goals. Gold digger. Okay. And then we'll do don't forget. And we'll do to-dos. That's cute. And oh my gosh, here it is. Oh my gosh, that was a little hard at the end, I'm not gonna lie. 10 total daily spreads. Wow. Okay, let's review all 10 of them really quickly. We'll review all 10 of these, and then y'all please leave me a comment letting me know which one was your favorite, okay? So this is the first one that we did that was Planner Babe Vibes. Super cute, a little busy. I like that. Back page was the black with the Planner Babe. We did kind of a springtime vibe here with, I think, Seasonal Whimsy. Here we did a spring vibe with the Spring Mega Book. Very cute. Here is Fun Illustrations with the lemons, which I think might actually be the most simple of all of them, which you know I like. We did the kind of like hot sauce vibes also from Fun Illustrations. I like this one a lot. We did the Squad Goals, I guess. Is that what it was called? I think it was called Squad Goals. No, it was called Squad Life. And this was like an older Squad Girls sticker book, which I think was super cute. We did that same book with the pink foil. Adorable. And then this one was kind of like productivity vibes from the productivity book with a few other add-ins sprinkled here and there. And then this one was mostly gold star quotes, which was also super cute. All right, guys, please leave me a comment. Let me know which one of these was your favorite. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy the videos that I share. And give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy these like daily sheets that I have now shared twice on my channel. I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video. Bye!